Hello and welcome to a new video from Mark Banjos. For some time ago, I promised in one of my videos to show you and to play for you so you can hear the difference between the tone wood I use on banjos. Today I will show you a walnut banjo and a banjo out of oak. They are almost made in the similar way. They have both a tone ring out of brass. The first banjo is a walnut banjo, and I will start playing on this now. Take the banjo made out of oak from an old dining table. There are some differences and some dislikes and likes with those two kinds of wood. I like oak very much because it's surprisingly well as tone wood. It's not traditional to build banjos out of oak, but it has a really good sustain, and you can even make very fine banjos without tone ring on oak. About the walnut, I found it's a little more pretty in its sound, and but it's not as powerful as oak. So when I out playing in the public places, I need as much power as possible to be able to play together with other people. So I use my oak banjo in the public. Oak is also very, very strong, and it's very easy to handle with your tools when you are building the banjo. It's also very easy to get because a lot of furniture in tables and so on in the secondhand shops are made out of oak, and oak furniture in the secondhand shops are often quite old and the wood is very dry. Luckily, I also sometimes find walnut tables in secondhand shops, and of course I also buy them. It's a little bit more heavy, but also very nice wood to use. My mini banjo I'm working on in the moment is made out of walnuts. More about this banjo in the future. Thank you very much for watching new videos very soon.